my thoughts and think back to a time when my fridge was full of booze, but in my pocket not one dime. I remember back on Willis Ave with my 8-spoon homie Mark Black. I would start the day off hearing the sound of the fo-o crack. I went to work blitzed, so eventually I got dissed and caught a shocker when my supervisor said you're dismissed. Now as I stare at my list check, now my mind is stressed and depressed. I spelled relief, STIDES, yes, with a little excess, less the worry. Why go job hunting today when I can't sit back and smoke this sack and drink and feel my problems shrink away? And by now the rent's due in 2 weeks, but inside my mind it's just another problem who can delete. I got evicted to the point where the court marshal came to my door and said, get this kid, get your bags and split, you don't live here no more. And now I'm ass out, I'm so down hungry, I feel like I'm gonna pass out. I asked my brother for a handout and he hooked me, though I knew he had doubts, and rightfully so, cause I had new shit to deal with. I'm so confused, I've no control of my life, I think I'll get lit. So as my problems compile, I steady smile, oh yeah, sipping on that 40 ounce, this leads me to a path of nowhere. So as I think about tomorrow, I hesitate and say, a 40 ounce for breakfast to get me through the day. A 40-ounce for breakfast gets a brother through the day. I guess I should have rolled a joint up instead. Anyway, seems like every time I start, I don't know when it's time to say. When now my mental gets all blurred and it sets off the ill behaving. Cooling with my boys, no names need to be mentioned. At a party with some brothers, I don't know, I'm chilling. It's a me and Jay with a 40-OZ to wash the shit down. And plus a lot of marijuana, now I need to sit down. I can't remember the last time I was this blue out of my cranium. My ears and head begin to hum aloud as the room's fun. Anyway, next thing I know, I blacked out, woke up with vomit all over my coat, start talking out my ass, I can't see straight, but yet I call and I don't know what came over me. I started dissing both my homies that I used to freestyle with, and now I'm asking them to show me what they got, not thinking straight. I don't know why I posed the challenge. Now my ego is erupting as if I was Mount St. Helens. Some shit was said I know I can't erase, and now shit ain't the same. I wish I had just one more chance to live that day again. I strain, cause this big world to find a true friend and lose them to booze in my system just ain't how I'm living. Nothing I could really say to mend up how someone else feels, and so I guess I gotta wait and see if maybe the wound will heal. And I really didn't mean a word I said, though I can't prove that now. The only thing that I could really say is I went out and out I went, and now and then I get irate and say, a 40 ounce, fuck, just one more 40, just one more, I'll make this my last day. A 40 ounce for breakfast to get me through the day.